I actually believe the more challenge, more imminent challenge we are facing nowadays actually is not suicide's trap. It's actually the security dilemma. So I think that before we arrive at the point where a rising power and a ruling power will engage in a sort of hegemonic struggle, power, or war, we probably will be experiencing an extended period of time of worsening, sort of continually worsening security dilemma.